Hello, some people. How are you? I hope you are well and I hope you will be fine. So, viewers, welcome back to my channel Muscle 2.0. So, my friends, today's video is professional, strong, and handsome bodybuilders, fitness models, muscle models, and male model. I hope, friends, you are enjoying today's video and I am sure you will like this video. If you like this video, so please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. So my friends, watch the video till the end because today's video is most impressive pictures of young bodybuilders, fitness models, muscle models and male model. Friends, I create the best video world handsome professional bodybuilders. My channel has one simple goal to motivate you, to give you that little push you need to go after your dreams. So viewers, if you are looking for the secret to enhancing your fitness motivation, then this take on the topic may just rock your world. In fact, you will probably experience what I call motivational stagnation. Viewers, this is ideas video for you. If you don't have any idea about this video, so you can easily get idea from this video. So have you ever grunted when picking up a gallon of milk or lost your breath walking up a flight of stairs? There is a new exercise trend emerging to help people feel strong and confident as they go about their day. So friends, and it's called functional fitness. So viewers, what is functional fitness? Friends, functional fitness exercises train your muscles to work out together and prepare them for daily tasks by simulating common movements you might do at home, at work, or in sports. Most functional fitness exercises combine muscle groups in low-impact strength training routines to slowly and safely achieve results. Functional fitness exercises can be done at home, but it is a good idea to try some session with a trainer to ensure that each move is completed correctly to prevent injuries. A trainer can also help you pinpoint problem areas and target specific muscle groups safely and effectively. As with any new regimen, be sure to consult with your doctor before incorporating functional fitness into your workout routine. Viewers, especially if you have existing health concerns, injuries, or are pregnant. What is functional fitness? Various traditional weight training focuses on one muscle at a time. Functional fitness elements typically involve groups of muscles working together just like they do in everyday life. Several common exercises including push-ups, pull-ups, and dumbbell squats strengthen several muscle groups while making it easier to complete daily activities like getting up off the floor and lifting heavy boxes. Even simple yoga poses can be integrated into your workout routine as part of your functional fitness. One of my favorite positions is the downward facing dog. It stretches the pelvis while strengthening the core and elongating the shoulders and back. I will often take advantage of 5 free minutes to perform this move. It also strengthens the hands and wrists, which helps with daily tasks like opening jars, carrying bag, and typing on a keyboard. So viewers, to begin this pose, start on your hands and knees with your weight distributed equally. Use your hands and feet for balance as you lift your knees and elbows. Carefully strengthen your legs until you feel a stretch in your hips and pelvis. Press into the floor with your hands as you lift your pelvis towards the ceiling. Hold for a few breaths. To conclude, exhale and bend your knees and elbows slowly back down to the floor. Pro tips for you: consult with a trainer or exercise expert to develop a functional fitness routine that will work best for you. So my friends, the benefits of functional fitness are many. This workout approach is associated with everything from reduced joint pain to better balance to increased endurance. Functional fitness can also improve posture and flexibility. Perhaps the greatest benefits of all is confidence. Functional fitness is designed to empower you to feel and perform your best, whether that means keeping up with your kids or staying strong while training for a marathon. Your quality of life will noticeably improve if you are committed to your program. So my friends, is functional fitness right for you? The great thing about functional fitness is that it is completely customizable to each individual. The best way to create an individual plan is by booking a session with a qualified trainer who can accommodate your strengths, weaknesses, and goals in a well-rounded routine. Online books, videos, and apps can provide further guidance in developing a personalized program. So my friends, I hope you are enjoying today's video. So please friends, must subscribe to my channel Muscle 2.0 for more daily basis amazing interesting videos like this. So viewers, do you like my videos? Express your opinion in the comment section. It will encourage me and I will bring you more good videos like this. This video is made under personal choice of interest. If you have any suggestions for this video, please put them in the comment below. This fitness motivation video is to inspire and motivate people going to gym and also to those people who are working out at home. Our goal in